Here is our vacation in Utah. Jill said it would be cold, but I didn't know it'd be hailing.
Airport now. Apparently, an Amazon truck flipped over.